Hello, book reading friends. Arya here, and today we're going to read a book named Can I Play Too? It's a Piggie and Elephant book, and the book is by Mo Willems. And let's start reading. Can I Play Too? Piggie, let's play catch. Yes, I love playing catch with friends. I will throw. I will catch. Excuse me? Can I play too? You do not want to play with me? No, we do not want to play with you, but we are playing catch with our arms. So, you do not have arms. I do not have arms. Ah! Hee hee ha ha, hee hee ha ha, hee hee. I know I do not have arms. I am a snake. You are a funny snake. But can a snake play catch? I do not know, but I can try. Cool. I will throw the ball, try to catch it. Here comes the ball. Bonk. Sorry. It is okay. Let's try again. Okay, I will try again. Bonk. Now I will try. Bonk. This is not working. We need a new idea. Yes. Maybe we need more balls. More balls. More balls. Oh boy. Bonk, 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 bonk. Do we need even more balls? Maybe. Wait. We have tried, but I am a snake. A snake who cannot play catch. No. You are our friend. We will all play catch. How? She has an idea. Whee! I love playing catch with my friends. The end.